Filthy Strokes. We're from Winnipeg.
Right, it's a Western Canada tour. We will be playing in the most random places in Western Canada. We did it. This is the Okanagan for you.
We have the Healthy Strokes.
I'm Josh.
Thanks for listening to our stuff. Yeah, I hope to see you around soon.
And where is here, Josh?
Well, I'll film the sign and you'll see it.
Okay. Souris?
It's probably French.
It's probably French. I feel fancier already.
Alright, now, I don't know where the bridge is.
That's a good point.
Alright.
I mean, I guess we'll just find it.
Yeah, well, we're gonna go ask around then. We'll see where it is.
Sounds good.
So we pulled into a gas station to get directions, and we really did not have to look far. Yeah. Just goes to show how well we keep our eyes open.
Yeah, pretty much. Today's society, eh?
Yeah, let's just blame society on that one.
Yep. Sounds good.
Okay. So we've made it to the bridge. We found our way with the help of some young lads. It's getting slightly more rickety as we get to the... That's a long bridge, man.
Yeah.
The question that is, should we set up the drums and play right in the smack dab middle of the bridge? Or what? I was expecting it to be much more frightening. So while Katie is very terrified, that's... Yeah, we're bouncing, huh? Alright. Especially when you get to the middle, man. Do not drop the camera.
Yeah, that'd be a bad moment. I'm gonna put my vape in my pocket.
Vape in the pocket. Alright, so we've decided to get the drums going back to the car. Hopefully before the storm hits.
Hopefully I don't fall. I'd like to avoid that.
Yep. We're not going to have too many people watching.
That's okay. That's okay.
This is more of a personal, healthy strokes experience.
I'd rather they don't see my terror. Even though, well, they'll see it on camera, so I guess it doesn't matter.
Oh yeah, everybody's going to see this. Don't worry.
Cool.
Yeah, we still have the people on the internet to watch this go down.
Hi, internet.
And to watch us, potentially. Go down off the edge. Oh my god.
I just saw lightning.
Hey everyone, we're the Healthy Strokes. We're from Winnipeg.
Let's do here. Why don't you come a little closer? Oh man, this humidity.
On a blanket in the clover.
The past, did it come alive? Did put it in your basket? You need a strong man who can lend you a hand. Lower in the casket. Says that's exactly how it goes. Is anything good about me? I'm the only one who knows.
Kids, get the hell out of here.
Well, thanks to the extra hands, we got out of there just in time. World's longest suspension bridge, and thank God, look at them clouds. Actually, it's not really showing up too great on the camera, but it's pretty dark. Anyways, next stop. What's the next stop? We're gonna stop in Dog River.
Here, okay, bye. Dog River. Ah! Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
So, just in time. Cause man, is there a storm rolling in? There was a Let's actually be quiet so I can get there.
Well, that sounded like a cannon fire.
Yeah. Holy shit! I got that whole fork right there. Wow. Yeah, would not want to be on that bridge at that time. What do you think, Katie? What do you think about that?
I want to go home.
We could play in that condition. We're badass enough. Holy shit.
I'm not that metal. I don't rest in the shower yet.
My God, and... Oh! Oh,
yes.
Ah!
Christ.
Well, look at the wind's picking up like a son of a gun.
Hey, maybe we should... leave this area. Do you think?
Maybe we'll think.
Okay. Everything's fine. Everything's good.
Okay. Bye.
Oh, that fucker on his bike. What is he thinking?
What are you doing?